Even the laziness pattern, tiredness pattern, the pattern, you feeling, oh, 10 more minutes sleep, it'll be really nice. Understand that pattern need to be handled in two ways. One, enough oxygen has not gone into your body. Means leave all the windows and doors open and sleep. Let there be a lot of free flow of air when you are sleeping. That's one. Second, have haritaki in the night. So, food does not stay heavily on your stomach and take all your energy and attention, stopping the free flow of prana. Understand? The stomach is light. The stomach is light. The free flow of prana will be happening in your whole system, in your whole body. Listen carefully, very carefully. Attending physiologically and physically is one. Second, attend in the level of pattern means dig out every pattern, every time you said no to life, every time you denied life, dig out every time you said no to life, every time you decided not to be alive, every time you decided not to be intense, every time you decided not to be ferocious, every time you decided not to be active. Look into all those movements, look into all those patterns,